this question is for you.
Yes, sir.
Do you come in, did you guys come in like the David versus Goliath type mentality? Like they're the number one seeded big dog and nobody's expecting us to even probably come out as?
No, absolutely not. I mean, we came in and approached whatever the coaches had us prepare for the game plan. That's the way we came into this game. I mean, everybody had a positive mindset. We knew we had to stick together. We knew what kind of environment we was coming into. So, you know, we just made sure that we took care of what we needed to do and, you know, just go out there and play hard and play together as a team.
Mike, can you kind of just talk real quick on that? Natasha Cloud, rookie for you, started her first playoff game tonight.
She was probably more nervous than anybody. I was trying to get people to tell her jokes before the game just to relax her a little bit. You know, any young player, I mean, I'm sure Emma can tell you, first one we played her rookie year in Atlanta, you know, your eyes get big a little bit. I thought she did a good job composure-wise tonight, you know, we kind of subbed her in and out. But once Taylor got going a little bit, I felt that, you know, I would leave her on the floor instead of Tosh. But she's been a huge contributor. You're talking about a six-foot guard who can play three positions. That gives you a lot of options.
I was going through your mind when you silenced the guard. What's that experience like?
Oh, man, you had to ask me that question.
She talked to some of the crowd down there, I think.
It was a great feeling. I mean, you know, go to any arena and just to silence the crowd, I mean, it's a great feeling. But then again, I credit to, you know, my teammates for making a great pass, setting me a great screen. I mean, even though I made the shot, I was over there saying, good screen, thank you for the pass. You know, I still got to credit my teammates for it. So, I mean, that's always a great feeling, man.
Thank you, everyone.
Thanks.